Huh. My middle name is Greedy, right? Takuro Greedy Osama Obama Sama. So I'm just gonna go and crit on this guy. Look. Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna play Diana at RTA. Diana doesn't need that much speed. Just focus on her tankiness. Her passive is gonna give her turn regardless. For RTA, she has to be on Violent Will. Now I'm hoping that Triton is like my Triton. He's on Despair. If he goes for a strip though, Diana is gonna cut a turn. So what you gonna do? Are you sure about that? I'm gonna use this turn wisely, carefully, and strategically to kill your Okeanos. Wait, that's not his name. We're not gonna be able to deal enough damage, guys. So at best, we can proc like that. Yo, that proc so stupid! I'm actually happy that Diana is very meta in this season because of Mina, right? A lot of people try to counter Daphnis with Mina, but since there's Diana, they can't really do that anymore. I mean, they could, but it's gonna be very risky. Let's see who should I pick here. I think Lauren would be great, because we don't need immunity, obviously, for this one. With Lauren, it doesn't matter if this one doesn't have immunity or will rune. All you need to do is just defense break her yourself, and then kill her yourself. And we- Oh, so- I did not die though! What the heck? But I maxed my- I maxed the Devilmon on my fairy, guys. And it's still not enough, apparently. Oh, but this guy decide to use the skill now, even though I have immunity on both my Diana and my Vanessa. Okay, then I'll kill your Triana like that. I'm gonna take a slap from the Ragdoll to my Diana.
Nope.
Oh, actually, decide to go for the Lauren. Interesting. If I were you, I would go for the- What's her name? This one, yeah? Instead of this one. Who should I kill? Who's the threat here? This one's a threat. But if I go for him, there's a chance he might counter like that and stun. Should I grit? Should I stun on his face? Of course, guys!
Nice.
Yeah, Diana has a 35% chance stunning with her head. Ah, look at that, see? Nice, we can strip him with this. Good. We're gonna come back. I say we deal with the front with this one. For now, let's just nuke. My middle name is Greedy, right? Takuro Greedy Osama Obama Sama.
I'm sorry, what?
So I'm just gonna go and crit on this guy, look! We did not crit though. So I was actually thankful that the Diana proc, or else we would've been under 25% attack bar. That's not good, guys. Okay, Fran, you heal, and...
Wait, what?
Actually, you know what? My Lauren is going to die to the god. You don't have to kill her. We're gonna turn all these to dots. 100% resist, guys. Obviously, Vanessa is going to die. The Daphnis is gonna go for the Vanessa. And then... Oh, this is up too. I was about to say, and then the... This guy. This one is gonna get enough stack to kill somebody. But actually, no. My horse is very tanky, right? It's not gonna be enough to kill, I think. And even if he did, I have these two to deal with everyone. But then again, that move was very risky by me, and I wouldn't recommend trying to win with that method. We shatter.
Holy shit!
Should get enough turn to move again before everybody. It's gonna die to my Raki. Let's move on to this one. And Laika should be able to pop through that passive.
Huh?
I mean, shield. God dang it, aku, get it together. Yo, I wonder if we only won because we resisted with the Vanessa. What do you guys think? I think that was the case, guys. Because getting first turn is always better than getting second turn to win. Oh, okay, now this one. Since we're playing with Diana, there's no way we're gonna get first turn. Let's get ready for this thing, shall we? We bring Josephine. Even though she's not skilled up, still very good against this combo. So that's what we're gonna do. We bring Edna. I think we need immunity here. So let's bring Fran. Where's my Fran? There she is, and Diana. Since we're playing with Diana. You know, I don't think Diana makes sense here, but we're gonna pick him regardless. Okay. If he goes for the sleep, that would be so bad. Cause I can, yeah, I can get a turn, and then this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna provoke the third. I said, oh my goodness, I forgot my monster is not Devil Montop, and this one sleep in monster. What the actual F? Oh, my head, guys, my head can't. Oh, I can't take this. Ah, he's gonna bomb my Diana. See, if we were to provoke the third, this would not have happened. But we did not get it. Now, look what's happening. I'm so tilted. And we did not land the defense break. Who ruined their Ciara on resistance? Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm done. I'm not gonna sit here and let him abuse me like this. What was that? That was so stupid. By the way, guys, sorry for the delay in this video because, you know, my grandma had her funeral just this week and I was, yeah, quite depressed about that, so I can't just go and make a video and ha ha ha. I can't, guys. So I need time to heal and here we are. We're gonna bring Diana and Triana. The depth is not scary because we have two protection. And to deal with this guy, we're gonna bring Siho. That's right, I'm not scared of Antares anymore now that I have Siho. And Laika. This is my Laika, and this is my Siho, by the way. In case you guys wanna know the rune on this guy. Let's see. All of these are nukers. Yes. And the only one who's gonna give them attack up source is this guy. So we ban the guy. I don't really understand the pick on this one. Why though? I guess we'll just have to find out. For now, let's defense break him, since he's the only one with no immunity. Well, I was about to say, but now he has immunity. Huh. I'm pretty sure I can kill the Daphnis with my Laika. So that's what I'm gonna do. For now, we shield. Because the Antares is still there, guys. If I use it now, not ideal. Okay, no stun, I'll take that. Of course, Daphnis don't have max accuracy. My Triana has max resistance. What do you expect? We heal, and now I'm gonna one-shot this guy. Why does this always happen though? I mean, I'm pretty sure in my last video, I also did this, guys. The Daphnis just barely survived my Laika. Why does that always happen? And also, why does Ciara always miss her bomb? And whenever she miss her bomb, why does she always violent proc to make up for that? Why? There is so many why in Summoner's War that I need some answers. Like, why does Antares always proc? Okay, but if he kills my Diana, I still have so many lives here. I will glad if I attack him, so might as well try to stun the Ciara. And sleep the Ciara. I think the Diana is gonna die, so the Antares value is not gonna be that worth, right? I say we don't have to kill the Antares as our priority. Let our Diana die. That did not hurt though, but the defense break. Cause if I wanna try to kill the Antares with my squeezy morsel like this, right? What I'll probably do is that I'm just gonna give him a chance to heal with the second skill. And I don't want that. See, like that is, he used the second skill and then he's gonna be back to full. So if I kill Antares, I have to make sure I have the nuke ready. By that I mean my defense break. Which is gonna be up in one more turn. Yo, this is a Diana showcase. How come it just turned into a Laika showcase? Okay guys, that's all for the video. Thank you for watching and I'll catch you again in my next video. Bye bye!